Okay, I'm here with my daughter. We're going to go ride, and it's going to be her first time on a snowmobile. Let's see how
I'm excited.
See how she likes that. Do you have any questions before we part out?
No. Okay. I'm trying to think of something funny to say.
Well, I'm sure you'll come up with something.
So come here, sit on it. I'll give you a rundown on it. So, just like the ATV, that's the throttle. That's the brake. And that's pretty much all you need to know.
Power on.
And you can hit those, just keep the gas on. If you're starting to get, like you're slowing down, just give it gas and you won't get stuck. Oh, these drifts are awesome. Oh wait, I didn't do it. I was crushing them before. Watch this. There's a corner down here on the left, to the left. Isn't it fast? Like it just goes. Yeah. Like on a real snowmobile trail, it's easier to steer. There's lots of snow. No, it's a dog. There's up here straight ahead, there's drift lines if you stay over here. Don't be afraid to go into the drifts, it'll go. She's screaming like a kid. Laughing the whole time. It's hard to not to laugh on these things. Yeah, look at that. That's awesome. Keep going. Yeah, right on. And then just turn around at the end here and go back down the same path you went, and now you know there's no rocks or trees, you can really let it rip. But drift, oh, you're gonna probably get stuck. Just keep the gas going. Yeah, you're good. On. Woohoo! Oh my God. Says you can't run a 129 in deep powder. Oh man, you're far. That's awesome. They're pretty fast though. I'd say she, oh, where's my hood gone? My hood fell off. Yeah, it did. We gotta find it. It's gotta be in this mess. It's pretty big, so we should. I was right up on top of this deep stuff, though. It was awesome. Oh my God. Maybe I lost it right at the beginning. Yeah. Oh, this is fun though, huh?
Yeah.
Okay, let's find my hood and then we'll go along the cliff on the other side. But there's lots of riding here. Yeah. Where? It's big and white, you'll see it. that's it. Woo! Oh my God, look at it. It's full of snow. That's not good. Oh well, that's fun. I wonder why it came off. Like, maybe I just didn't have it clipped on. I've been working on it, so. But look at that. Okay, I'm gonna sit up on top of one of those. Okay, here, I'll come out. Uh-oh. Whoa! Get that picture! I think I'm stuck, too. Holy crow! Yeah, drifts are fun. Especially when they're soft like this, you can ram right into them. No, we'll go along the, we'll do a scenic run. Here, follow me. Not a good day to put the low windshield on, I'll tell you that. Well, actually, it's a good day to put the low windshield on. Who's kidding who? Oh, she's getting the hang of it. Five oh nine films, baby. My face is full of snow. Uh-oh. Oh, look at the mess here. No, I can't because the snow flaps in the way. But that's pretty. Look at that. We'll just leave it here till spring. This thing here. I can't even see the ski. There it is. It's part of the fun. See, it wants to roll. You just gotta get it almost out. And then give her lots of gas. I know, it's amazing what they can go through. And this is not even really what they call a long track. Woohoo! We got it. Oh, I know something here. Follow me. We'll do a big hill climb. Yeah, you can drive on roads. It's it doesn't hurt them that bad. You'll just, if you go a long way, it'll overheat. Because it's throwing snow up. The track throws snow up underneath your seat to cool down the engine. It's like the radiator in your car is on the front of the hood to cool it. This is up under the seat. So if you don't have any snow going on it, it's... Yeah, you can. Just, You won't. Good girl. Keep going. Keep going. Oh, yeah, that's all right. Oh, she rolled her. Good stuff. That's... We just keep rolling. Here, we got to... We'll just flip it right over. Actually, can we get it this way? Can you kill the switch? It's on the... Oh, there it did anyway. Okay, if you lift on the handlebar and I'll go like this. Maybe we can't. Here. Problem is the tree's in the way. Here, we're gonna go right over. Just like they do in the mountains. Keep going. We're on the tree. No, that was like that. Yeah, we broke that last year. We gotta get the front end out of it. Out of the tree. Oh shit. Gonna go towards you, trying to roll up the hill. Perfect. Okay. Now. Oh. Whew. Well, if we bring this straight. Like that. There we go. Easy. Okay, ready? Okay. Stop. Yeah. We're good.
You want to go here?
Yeah. Oh, what happened? Oh no, nothing. Grab that windshield. I think she's all right. You almost made it, Caitlin. Yeah. Oh my God. It all looks good. This just snaps in. It's meant to come off like that, right? There, you're like new. Whew. So aside from rolling, what do you think of snowmobiling?
Pretty
fun. Yeah?
Remember that one time I rolled ATV?
Yeah. You're two for two.
Yeah.
Whew.
I didn't break them.
No, they're pretty resilient. It takes a lot to break them. You should see the, how many times they roll down a mountain. It's insane. Yeah.
I can't pay any more money today for anything.
We're supposed to be wearing these. Oh. On a trail, I would have you clip that on, but here it doesn't matter. Yeah, fall off, it kills the engine. But yeah, that was fun. You were almost there. That was a little bit too much to chew off, I think, for one ride. Not nice. You don't get cold, though, eh? Because you're moving around so much. Like, you really don't get cold. Some of them even have heated seats.
Yeah.
Yeah. So you can flip the front open if you want.
Yeah.
You just squeeze, there's two buttons. You...
I think that's the part that bugs me.
Yeah. This one's better. It doesn't have all that.
Oh, yeah.
It's all heated inside, but you have to have it plugged in. That's a trick with it. So it actually works better on that machine. Because I don't get... any electronics turned on until it revs up a bit.
Oh.
So it's going to be good with your little phone charger you bought me. I think it's going to be awesome on that stuff. Did we bend those handlebars? I think we did.
Really?
Yep. That's okay. Probably not, but I can get another set. They're easy. That's funny. Oh well. Might be able to bend them up. Yeah, we'll bend them back. That's funny. So you can hurt them, I guess. Well, that was the first day I went on the snowmobiles. She will go again, so we'll see if that ever happens or not.